be able to block, man. You gotta protect your head. This probably the same dude, so look, just protect your head, man. This probably the same dude again you fight. Watch your animal. That's what he's going after.
Well, Tyson sees this just about every time he steps into the ring. He's up against a taller man here.
Yeah, but he also understands that once he starts getting close,
come on, man.
Guess what? That guy becomes a midget.
Great hook to the head that time.
Hope you up every time. Lift it up.
See the accuracy now with that double jab up top.
Don't be tired.
He's committing to the work downstairs. He puts forth the right hand. Beautiful game plan there.
Damn,
out from range
time,
and into the power.
Just the way he and his trainer threw it up on the chalkboard.
He's jumping all over him now. Ali's nailed by that shot. Absolutely rocked. He could go down here, Teddy. Wow, what a right hand on the receiving.
Oh, no. Almost had him. He's not blocking. He's letting him swing. He's not blocking, man. You get in the corner. He's not blocking. Oh, man. Damn.
One, two, three.
You get in the corner, not blocking. You got to block.
Well, you know the spirit of Muhammad Ali. You're not going to get rid of him that fast. Ali looking to make a comeback after being knocked down. What is the formula for potentially defeating a prime Mike Tyson?
Stand up to him. Same formula when you were a kid and you went in the schoolyard with that bully. When he goes after you, don't run away from him. Stand right up to him. Do not submit. He cannot deal with resistance. He cannot deal with somebody saying, okay, I'm going to actually make you fight.
Oh, what a whiff by Mike Tyson. That is exactly what the corner wanted to see. A good combination punch by Muhammad Ali.
I'm being knocked out. Fight him.
Locking that punch. Very good defense. He is damaged.
Damn,
that power
again, man. Push the wrong button to block.
One,
every time you start punching,
two,
man.
Three, four,
damn.
Five.
Rogers, well, learn how to play. Shut the
seven,
fuck up, bitch. I'll beat your ass in real life.
Nine,
shut the fuck up.
Ten.
I just learn how to play, bitch. When I learn how to play,
and
I'll beat
it's
your
all
ass.
Over. Tyson's quickly
up.
To demolish his opponent.
Howdy, y'all.
First
there.
Round knockout. How about that?
I'll go to a boxing ring and beat your ass in real life.
Ladies and gentlemen, by way of knockouts, your winner,
Mike Tyson. I'm going to learn how to play. Oh, man, I'm going to learn how to play. That's the first time I'm talking about your head. Get that. I'm talking shit. Shut the fuck up.
It may have been scheduled to go longer, but he just rescheduled it. Done. Over. Fiend. Knocked out victory.
Come on, keep fighting.
This match is up with any of the great punches throughout the sport.
Thanks for being with us, everybody.
Stop this fight and just fight him again. Keep fighting until you beat him. Fuck him.